Can you come up with a better title than that?
No.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next song has made this guy famous. Can you make some noise for Mr. Adam Forgione?
Let's do this!
This is called Suffolk County Hip Hop. No sleep till! We didn't rehearse this, so here we go.
These boys always on a vacation. If you drink a finger, but a stable turntable.
Don't stop rhyming to the bang bang.
Sing up, jump the boogie.
Rhythm of the boogie to me. Cause then I ran over to my friend's house to eat, and the food just wasn't good.
So good.
I made the macaroni soggy and the peas and mushrooms and the chicken.
Just like wood.
So I tried to play it off, thinking that I can by saying that I'm full.
I'm full.
And my friend says, "Mom, you just being polite and finish
up." Uh-oh, that's full.
So I thought such a thing and I think of a lie. And I said, "Oh, man,
I just had some food."
And my friend says, "Man, there's plenty of food." So I toss them all on my plate. And while the steam starts sinking, my mind starts reeling. And I'm moving, it's a time to leave. And I look at my plate and the chicken's here rotten, and there's something that smells like cheese. So I say, "That's it, I gotta leave this place. I don't care what the people think. I'm just sitting here making myself nauseous from my oven food that stinks." Well, I bust up the door, but I still can't sense it from the food I ate.
I don't feel so good.
And I run to the store, some quick relief from a bottle of K.O. Peptase. Now 2 weeks later, you call your friend to see how he has been.
How you doing?
Says, "I understand about the food you ate, but come on now, we're still friends." Everybody go,
"Hip-hop!
Come on! Little bang bang, baby!"
Give shit. It up for Kenny!
Thank you.
Woohoo!
Stop right there.